at center, Fergus. He can't get loose. Now it's cleared ahead. And LaPointe. Watched carefully by Marwa. Pass for Gallant. Here's a shot. They score! Tipped in front. I think Carson might have got his stick on it.
Carson and Martin LaPointe were both there. And not much chance for Grant Fuhr. Nicholas Lidstrom tees it up. Now look at Lidstrom's shot right there as Jimmy Carson tipping it. Look at the time that Lidstrom has. How close is Carson into the crease? Just on the edge. And there's Jimmy Carson right where he likes to be, right in front of the goal and getting his stick on the puck and tipping it by Grant Fuhr.
Carson's second of the year. Lidstrom gets the assist, and the Red Wings very excited about the offensive abilities of this rookie Swedish defenseman, Nicholas Lidstrom. So the Red Wings looking for the equalizer, 0-9 with the man advantage in this young season. Steve Yzerman, bumped by Rouse, gets it back to Lidstrom. Now it's Ray Sheppard. Sheppard shoots, scores! Yzerman may have deflected in front after the shot by Ray Sheppard.
Yzerman did deflect that puck in front. A nice play by Ray Sheppard. He didn't try and shoot it hard. He let Yzerman time it for the deflection, and no chance for Grant Fuhr. Watch it from behind the net. Look at Yzerman gets into position. The little snapshot by Sheppard. And right there, Yzerman gets his stick on it. It goes up and over Grant Fuhr's glove. Another look, a little snap wrist shot by Sheppard, and there's Yzerman right in front of Grant Fuhr outside the crease and gets it up and over the Leafs goaltender.